Well, this is the coldest I've ever been officially here in the Ford Mustang Mach-E, and you can see at 86%, it's estimating 107 miles range. So, yes, cold weather does affect EVs quite severely, maybe 30 to 40% in some cases if they don't have heat pumps. But gas cars don't have fueling stations in their driveway.